welcome back to my channel, and today's video is going to be the Nykaa haul. And I know everybody loves my Nykaa hauls, like everybody just is waiting for the monthly Nykaa haul. I get the insights, you know, like I know that people type Mansi Mao Nykaa haul, not even kidding. So yeah, this video is gonna be the October Nykaa haul, and without further ado, let's get started. Okay, so the first thing I bought is by Miss Claire, and it's their powder compact. I am in the shade 02, I believe. I will link all the prices and their links in the description as usual, so you can directly go and buy those. So this is how it looks. Packaging is quite flimsy, like the lid will break anytime if you drop your foundation, I mean this pan. But the powder, however, is very finely milled, and the coverage is not much, but it's good for people who are having dry skin. I just use it on my under eyes even whenever I conceal my eyes, and it does a pretty good job. The other down part about this is that there is no puff, I mean there is nothing to apply it with, so keep that in mind. So the second thing is this puff by Innisfree, a very cute chotu puff. I got it because I wanted to use it with the Miss Claire powder compact, because I don't generally use brushes for my powdering, because I like to powder my under eyes very well because they crease a lot. So that's why I bought, and it has something to hold on to, like over here in Innisfree it's written, and yeah, doing a pretty good job. So I just keep that puff in this box and just shut it in like this. The next product, you guys know that I just use two products for my eyebrows. One is the Duo Fashion Brow something by Maybelline, and the other is Fashion Brow by Maybelline in the shade Grey. I had two of them, I finished both of them, so I had to get another one. So I bought this one in grey. If you want a good budget friendly eyebrow pencil, I dropped it. A good budget friendly eyebrow pencil, go for it. And if you are having eyebrow color like mine, just go for the grey one. I know grey sounds very weird, but grey is the one which will suit properly if you have black hair, because brown runs a little too warm for my liking, like your eyebrows might look a little red. So yeah, grey is the shade I think you should go for if you have eyebrows like mine. The next product I was really excited to buy, and these were the Mega Last lipsticks by Wet n Wild. You guys know that I love the Catsuit liquid lipstick collection by Wet n Wild. So I thought let's try the other products from Wet n Wild as well. So I went for these two shades. One is in the shade Bear It All, and the other shade is Rosebud. Now let's talk about this. First of all, I don't like the packaging. The plastic is very flimsy. Secondly, the lipstick doesn't go inside properly. Can you see? It doesn't go inside properly. So what happens is when you are gonna shut it, you might chip off the tip of the lipstick. And as you guys can see, the cap is really messy right now, and I don't like my lipsticks to be like that. So that's, I don't like. Secondly, the formulation. Okay, so this is the lipstick if I'm not wrong. Yeah, this is the lipstick I'm wearing right now on my lips. Might not be seen on camera, but if you look up close, it definitely settles in your fine lines. Little dry formula, doesn't last on your lips properly. So I don't know, the shades are really pretty, guys. The shades are really pretty. This is a nude shade, and this is like the Bear It All, and this pink shade Rosebud is something which I never owned, like this pink I never owned. So I'm very happy with this shade, but not happy with the formula and the packaging. So I have got a way how to use it. So how I like to use it, I will never use it completely on my lips, like proper 3-4 layers, not even one layer. What I'll do is I'll take it with my finger and I'll just dab it on my lips, and it just gives a beautiful tint to your lips, and it lasts also for very long. So if you're planning to buy these, just keep all these things which I told you in mind. So if you guys have been following me since a very long time, then you would know that I generally don't have so many breakouts on my face, and recently from past 1.5 months, I think I'm suffering from a very bad breakout on my cheeks, and they are leaving very bad marks on my cheeks, and I never used to have such marks, and I was a little depressed about it because I never knew what to do about it because I never suffered from it. And I will definitely make a video after I get rid of of these marks, so don't worry. So I am just going to the natural products, like I'm going towards the natural products, and I had stopped using my Himalaya face wash from past 1.5-2 months or more than that. So I got back this thing in my life. It's their normal face wash, everybody uses this and I love this face wash. And also, I know that October heat is killing everybody, but somehow my skin is giving me little different signals, like my nose is peeling off from here, I'm getting dry patches over here, like thandi to chalu bhi nahi hui hai, phir bhi mera haal aisa ho raha hai. So I had to get a mild face wash which would clean my face and keep my, there's a hair in my mouth, and keep my pimples away. So I got this face wash, love this face wash. Then I have got two essential oils. The first is by Nykaa and it's the lemon essential oil. Now lemon essential oil is good for your hair, your skin, everything. So basically I use this in my normal coconut oil and put it on my hair. If you have not watched my hair care video, I will be linking in my I button right now in description also, so you can go watch it later. So I have told in that video also that I like to rub a lemon in my hair if you have dandruff before washing your hair. So I got this oil and I thought, why not mix it with the face packs which I will make in future. I have not used it on my face yet, but definitely used it in on my hair and definitely liked it, and it keeps your scalp clean and it smells fresh. And as I said, Navratri is coming, you're gonna sweat every night and your scalp is gonna be greasy and you're gonna have dandruff issues, so that's why I bought that essential oil, and so far so good. The next essential oil is this, it's by Juicy Chemistry, it's the helichrysum and rosehip oil. Now rosehip oil is known for getting rid of your marks, like the scars which your pimples leave on your skin. So that's why I got it. I did a lot of research ki kaun sa oil use karna chahiye for my face to get rid of the marks. That's why I got this oil. Smells really good. It has a yellow tint to it and there are a lot of oils mixed in this, and it's written pesky marks from breakouts, pigmentation, random spots, then this serum is for you, blah blah blah. So basically that's why I got it, and this is from the brand called Juicy Chemistry. I am using this from past 5 to 6 days, not seen a major difference. Definitely these marks are gonna take definitely more than a week, like I'm pretty sure that it's gonna take at least 2 months to, you know, clear up properly. So I don't know if this is gonna work or no, but so far so good. As I said, the marks are definitely fading, but I don't know if it is because of this or it's just naturally they are fading, I don't know. So I cannot make a big statement on this yet, but I am liking this. I use this at night after I have cleansed my face and toned my face, and I also use this under my makeup, so yeah. The last product I got is by Plum and it's their green tea revitalizing face mist. So why I bought this mist was because right now my skin is looking much better, but like a week back I couldn't even touch my face, and my skin is really dry. So after washing my face I have to put a moisturizer, and I did not want to touch my face bar bar. So what I thought was ki if I buy a mist which is gonna moisturize my face, so mera kaam ho jayega, I don't even have to touch my face. So that's why I bought this face mist. I was gonna buy the Innisfree green tea or tea tree mineral mist, which is my favorite, but I wanted to give a try to another face mist, and I had heard a lot of great things about this. It definitely moisturizes my face, but it tingles a lot, like it burns a lot. If you have dry patches or if you have sensitive patches on your face, so keep that in mind. But obviously the burning sensation goes after 3-4 minutes. So yeah, and I also use this after I have done my makeup, like as a setting spray, which does a pretty good job because it has a very nice glowy finish to it. So like your makeup looks really natural and it just melts every product and the powder and everything into each other. So definitely give this product a try. Okay guys, I guess that is it for today's video. I hope you liked it. If you did, then do not forget to give this video a big thumbs up. Let me know which product was your favorite, or if you have bought some of it, and how do you like those products, or if you don't like those products. I would love to chat with you guys in the comment section below. And we are very close to hitting 10,000 subscribers. Let's get there quickly. And I shall see you in my next video. Until then, stay positive and stay happy. Bye. ब्लिंक कर रहा है यार ये कैमरा, कर दिया उसने साइन. हो गया ना, साइन तो हो गया ना, ठीक है ठीक है। बाहर कुछ काम चालू है, सो लाइक द वर्क इज अ शाउटिंग एट ईच अदर।